Good morning all of you. Today we are going to study the practical of pH of different soil sample. For that we require two different soil sample A and B pH meter. Now we take the two pH meter and dip one pH paper in soil sample A and note down the reading, and one paper in soil sample B. And note down the reading. In soil sample A, the pH is 7, and soil sample B, the pH is 8. Thank you.